guys, this is Amar from Reference Lee. We're waiting for and of course you do prefer it. So guys, today it's a very auspicious day for me because I reached my second milestone. The first milestone is of getting 100 subscribers to my YouTube account. And the second thing since a couple of weeks, I hope so, because I was waiting for that later, that is Google pin code for my Google AdSense account. So finally today I got the letter. And this letter and this 100 subscribers are just possible because of you. And it is a very great pleasure for me to achieve that letter actually. And of course, thanks a lot for all this support, guys. And present I had around 260 subscribers, which was really a very good milestone for me. And I hope, please subscribe my channel for further coming videos so that I can reach 1,000 subscribers, which was my next target, what I am keeping for my channel actually. And yeah guys, so without any delay, let me show my pin code which I got from Google. This is a pin code which I got from Google AdSense. Yeah, of course, this is a friend one. This letter is not at all possible for me without your support basically. Thanks once again for that. And yeah guys, this is the letter which I got. So without any delay, let me open this letter and what's inside this letter. And basically the use of this letter is just an address confirmation from YouTube so that I'm a permanent YouTuber. It will be having pin inside of this letter, I hope so, and which is a 6-digit number. So if I enter in my AdSense account, then it will be registered so that I can update my bank account details, everything for further monetization videos. Recently my payment process was stopped because of this pin. It was a very pleasure for me to getting this letter, and basically this letter bought from Bombay. So let me change the camera angle and focus on this letter, and I'll show you how the pin and everything will be present in this letter. So guys, this is a letter which I got from Google AdSense. Basically this is a letter. So on the top we had AdSense over here and the speed post and some the coding by them and the barcode over here. Let me zoom it. Of course my address and my number, that is a house number and my name. And here if undelivered, return it to Nehru Road, Ville Parle, Bombay. So it came from Mumbai actually, and this is some of the number here over here. And yeah, of course, and on the back we had just simply AdSense, and here it was written as a ECIL post. Of course my home is situated in ECIL, so that I got from ECIL and post, that's all. So here it was written, remove the side edges first of all. So let me open this in front of you, and once again thanks a lot guys, without you it's not possible for me to get this letter. And of course, don't forget to subscribe my channel for further upcoming videos. So yeah, for here also let me remove it. It was just an inline letter copy, it was like that. And so it came from Bombay. I thought it will come from New York actually, but it came from Bombay, hope so. Let me see what was present here inside the letter actually. So guys, this is a letter, and let me open it. Oops. I was eagerly waiting for this letter since 3 weeks because I crossed my $10 in my AdSense account, but it was very late. I don't know why it's so like that. So finally this is a letter, step 4. So this was a pin which I got from Google. On the top we had your AdSense personal identification number, that is pin of course, PIN. And welcome to AdSense, to enable payments for your account please follow these steps. Step 1, we have to log on to AdSense account. We have to log on to AdSense account and we have to click on the settings, select payments, and there we have to, in the account information, click the verify address, and we have to submit your pin. Thanks from Google AdSense team. And so this is my pin actually for my payments. So for more information, see your payments guide in the AdSense help center, google.com/adsense/payments. So guys, this is a pin, and here's something it was written on this texture actually. It's just google, that's all. It's very good for me to get this type of letter. It is not possible because of you once again. Yeah guys, that's all. This is a Google pin, So let me enter into my AdSense account. I hope after publishing this video, before that I'll be entering so that the code will not be copied to anyone or the code will be expired. Guys, that's all. Thanks for watching my video basically. And thanks for watching, guys. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel for further upcoming videos. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.